Back in April, the United Nations Refugee Agency asked Australia to prove it's not breaching the Refugee Convention with the policy of turning back asylum seeker boats. The current government policies see these operations at sea kept from the public for operational reasons.
So, what do you do if you're an Australian that feels we should be doing more to help asylum seekers reach our shores safely? Well, this guy's got an idea, and it's so crazy that it just might work.
28-year-old IT customer service rep Matt Watts admits he's got to be about the most unlikely pirate to ever sail the high seas.
I don't know a lot about boats. I don't come from maritime history, and I've never been out to sea on a boat.
But his crowdfunding campaign to buy one on Possible has already reached $14,000.
The aim of the Possible campaign is to raise funds to purchase a vessel to protect and monitor asylum seekers trying to reach Australia by sea. We're aiming to reach $950,000. It's an all or nothing campaign. With that $950,000, we'll purchase a vessel, fit it with the supplies and equipment for rescues at sea, and also a fully equipped hospital for volunteer doctors and nurses to assist asylum seekers.
He makes a comparison to the success of the Sea Shepherd, a ship which uses public donations to take direct action to protect marine life.
We've seen the compassion, we've seen the money being donated to saving whales. Why can't this happen for humans?
The campaign was all inspired by a tweet from the larrikin priest, patron of the unloved and unlovely, Father Bob Maguire.
Oh, it all started because I got sick of and embarrassed and shocked and horrified by listening to the official line that all the people coming here were coming here to take advantage of us. We should have a boat of our own, like the Sea Shepherd. We should have something up there in the northern waters that detects leaky boats coming to us, and we should make it easier for them to get here.
So where does one happen across a rescue vessel? Well, there is actually an eBay for boats, and Matt has his eye set on a 1965 offshore multi-purpose supply security vessel. It's in good nick, low nautical miles, and only one owner. It sleeps 26 and even has a helipad. Problem is the price tag of $950,000.
So you're shopping for a 50-metre boat. That's a lot smaller than that one.
Yeah. This one's 50 metres here, so.
And hospital, two-speed rescue boats,
yep.
All the bells and whistles.
Yeah, I did. I thought to myself, well, this bloke's madder than I am. You know what I mean? Because he's actually going to do something.
It is a bit of a crazy idea. It is a bit out there, but we do need to do things like that. We do need to take drastic measures with the government's policies.
But Father Bob has even more big ideas how to better integrate those collected by the Good Samaritan ship.
Do something symbolic, you know, so that we're not just talking on shore about poor buggers who are in fact trying to get here. And stock it up with football jumpers, NRL and AFL, and let them dress up in football jumpers, and then I think they'll be more welcome to the Aussie public.
Whether or not the campaign's goal is to make a point or launch a ship, Matt is confident that he'll be seeking a captain for his ship once the campaign's over.
This crowdfunding is the first step. A lot of small contributions and we can reach our goal. We've got a lot of work to do to make this a reality, but the first step is securing these funds to reach the goal.